In this video, we have given that BP is equal to PR and OA is 5, RS is 4. Then we have to find PQ, that is X. So OA, it will be equal to OB, that is radius. So OB will be equal to 5. And we have BP is equal to PR. Suppose K. So BP is K, PR is K. So OR, it will be 5 minus 2K. And if we join OS, then in triangle ORS, OR square plus RS square, it will be equal to OS square, and OR is 5 minus 2K square plus RS is 4 square is equal to, and OS is radius, that will be 5. OS is 5 square, and 5 minus 2k square plus 16 is equal to 25. So 5 minus 2k square will be equal to 25 minus 16, and 5 minus 2k square is equal to 9. So 5 minus 2k, it will be equal to plus minus square root of 9, and 5 minus 2k is equal to plus minus square root of 9 is 3. So 5 minus 2k is equal to 3, and 5 minus 2k is equal to minus 3, and here 2k will be equal to 5 minus 3, and 2k is equal to 2, so k will be equal to 1, and here 2k will be equal to 5 plus 3, and 2k is equal to 8, so k is equal to 4. And 5 minus 2k, 5 minus 2k, it should be positive, so k should be less than 5 by 2. That means k cannot be equal to 4, so k is equal to 1. And now if we join OQ, then in triangle OPQ, OP square plus PQ square, it should be equal to OQ square. And OP is 5 minus 2k plus k square plus PQ is x square, that is equal to, and OQ is also radius, that will be 5. OQ is 5 square. And it is 5 minus k square plus x square is equal to 25. And 5 minus k is 1 square plus x square is equal to 25. And 4 square plus x square is equal to 25, and 16 plus x square is equal to 25. So x square is equal to 25 minus 16, and x square is equal to 9. So x will be equal to plus minus square root of 9. So x is equal to plus minus 3. So we get x is equal to 3 and x is equal to minus 3. But x cannot be negative, so x is equal to 3. X is 3.